A man who police say charged his car toward an officer is back in court. Javon Frazier is being held on four counts. They include attempted battery by means of a deadly weapon and resisting law enforcement. On September the 11th, officers responded to a large private party at the Terre Haute National Guard Armory. As police were dealing with Frazier, they reported hearing between 30 and 100 gunshots. Frazier is due back in court on Monday.